got grew over the greatsword now. Scroll circle of protection. Alright, anybody else? Anybody else want to toil with me? Alright, you want to tussle? You want to tussle? I bring out the damn greatsword, you bastard. And a finisher. Don't mess with me, I got a drover greatsword, you piece of crap. There. All right. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. I have a feeling we're going back in the water again. Miss. Okay, we're not. We're going down here. Any skeevers? Hello, skeevers, you giant rats. You big fat rats. No? Bring it. I got a drover and sword. Okay. First, so this is probably what, a song? I might as well take it. Okay, no, there's nothing there, and there's nothing there, so I guess I had to head up back here and go back the way I came to that door. Wherever that is. There it is. Got a gate here, and that means we need. Okay. I have a feeling this is going to be really exciting. So I'm probably going to need. Yeah, I think I'm going to need a great sword on this. Let's use our new one. Again. Obviously, we end up helping this ghost defeat this guy.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey.
Nah. What's in it for me?
Return my beacon to Mount Kiltree. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Okay, whatever you say. So hopefully we helped him out, but we really didn't get much of a thank you. But here we are. That's the end of that. That's an elven mace or something, or diamond mace, whatever. Yeah, I'm not gonna sell that. Well, I guess the bones to the dragon are gone. Shut up, phone. I said shut up, phone. Stupid phone. Okay, I must have came by here, but I never bothered to go inside. There's a shack over there. Oh, let's go see. Oh, I know what that is because I killed that guy. Oops. so evil. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, I'm supposed to go here. But I don't wanna. I don't feel like doing that right now. Dink. You know what? I think I'm gonna stop right here and I'll continue on later. I have other stuff to work on right now. So, I'll take a break from Skyrim for a minute, for a few minutes, and or an hour or so, and I'll come back, and we'll continue on for the Greybeards thing, and then we'll go on from there, and that'll be pretty much the start of the whole thing. Yay, did some quests. Did some stuff. Probably gonna go down here and scare the living daylights out of this person. How about we do that before I end it? Okay. I was there already. Of course I went there. That's where the first place I went. Killed a frost dragon. So, can't say it was too boring. Managed to kill a dragon or got jumped on by a dragon with either way. And we got another voice, so... Which, I've done nothing. I haven't unlocked anything. I haven't used any of the skills or anything at all.
She's over here.
Oops. Okay, let's I'm gonna have to escape out of here. Oh, run. I want to reload that because I didn't mean to punch that guard in the face. Oh, damn. Run. Run, little man, run. Get as far away as possible. So all we have to do is reload where I left off. Well, who the hell? Why you attack? Why? Scales! What the scales? What did I do to you guys? Besides punching a guard in the face. I'm not getting away any faster, aren't I? Okay. Alright. Load. That was messed up. I didn't mean to do that. Scales. I probably could have took them all on, but I'd be using every potion, everything that I had, just to keep myself alive long enough to get out of there. Because I'd probably have to fight the entire villagers, too. That wouldn't be good, because I did that when I was... Riften really hates vampires. Okay, let's make sure I... Okay. Riften really hates vampires, and I was a Khajiit at the time, I think it was. I got infected after killing a vampire lord or whatever, king or whatever the hell, on one of the missions that I did in Dawnstar. I didn't really notice it at first, but I was wondering why, and I was getting mad on why every time I went into Riften, I was getting attacked by the entire village. The entire place was coming after me. And then I was taking a look at everything, and I was like, oh, scales. That explains why. Alright. We're gonna redo this, and we're gonna redo this right, and hopefully... I don't get, Okay.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery.
I don't care.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm fighting an old lady. Done? Are you done? Anybody else? Anybody else want to go fisticuffs? I don't care. I don't care about you either. I don't care. Well. I'm going to end it here because I'm almost out of time. So I'll continue this on in the next video. I'm Troy Jinryuki, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.